We welcome you come Aka Jesus TV, number one YouTube channel for Obonge News and Confirmed Tori. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Instagram at Aka Jesus TV and Twitter at Aka Jesus 4.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome again to Aka Jesus TV. Alrighty, Tori, we will get for now today. We say Governor Akeredolu gets 21 days on two-term to hand over to his deputy, Ajayi. Alright, before I will give now the full story, I want this me to say a very big thank you to everyone who don't subscribe to my YouTube channel. And those who say never subscribe, I also they say a big thank you too. Say God could bless everyone. Now the news in detail. The Ondo State Governor wrote to me, Akeredolu, they don't ask and make him hand over the governmental affair of the state to his deputy, Agbola Ajayi. Akeredolu, waiting for isolation center, currently they receive treatment for the COVID-19 infection. And his deputy, where we say both of them, don't they have a long-running power tussle, want to rule in his absence during his stay at the isolation center. The governor made it clear that he no go hand over the affair of the state to his deputy. According to a report that Ajayi, in his reply, don't give the governor's a 21 days ultimatum for him to hand over everything where they with him to him, according to the provision of the constitution as stated by the legal profession. Now, within Agbola talk, according to Mr. Agbola, he said, ordinarily, one expect Mr. Governor make it bring to bear on governance his background as a lawyer and senior advocate of Nigeria, SEN. But it is rather surprising and worrisome that the governor don't choose the path of perversions of justice by allowing his close aide to go astray in a matter of constitutionality. The governor, who currently there for isolation, they undergo treatment in his house, can say that there's no need for him to hand over to his deputy. The governor statements, they make them through one of the commissioner, Donald Ojogo, we can they address people say Ajayi, na greatest threat it be to the governor's administration. He also made it clear that the deputy governor don't leave the APC party and governance for a long time. Governor Akeredolu can disclose he's been positive of this deadly pandemic disease infection on 30th June through a video tweet we make available via his official Twitter handle. Akeredolu said that it was time for him to receive his test results. According to him, he said he no get any sign or symptom of the virus, but anyway, he has to go into self-isolation. Now within the governor of Ondo State talk. All right, guys, the battle still continue. We never know whether the deputy governor will become the PDP flag bearer, but for now, the PDP don't go their own screening, and now the primary now remain as both the battle for the September 19 election. All right, guys, and the little update we get to give now, we don't give now, so now don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and also press notification bell. Thanks, God bless you now. Now do.